So what is Wearapy?
Wearapy is a term that I use to describe how what you wear can influence your mood and the situations that you're in. One really good example is I had a girlfriend who was going on a blind date, and she was very nervous about it, and she had heard so much about this guy that she felt intimidated, and she didn't feel like she was worthy of like going out on a date with this guy. She had never even met him. So I taught her how to wear the most provocative, most stunning color, which is a bold red, and taught her how to wear red with a nice cinched in waist, so I knew she'd have to stand up straight, because whenever you wear something cinched in your midsection, you feel like a little bit just more held up. So she held her head a lot more higher, and she wore a bold color. I also had her pull her hair a little bit back so that it was soft around her neck, but at the same time it was pulled from her face. So she could see that she felt very elegant and dignified. She walked into that date completely confident, a whole changed woman, and she walked out having him like completely gaga over her. I have a friend who's been married for 11 years, and she needed to confront her husband about something that she was they've been having issues with for the last few years. She said, "I know he's dreading this conversation. This could end up in a big fight." And I said, "You know what? You need some Wearapy. So this is what you need to do. You need to go into this dinner wearing very soft colors and soft, unintimidating fabric." So we picked out a cashmere sweater for her. It was very soft and fuzzy. She put a peach lipstick on. She wore it with a very light pair of jeans and really light nude colored sandals. And she had her hair just kind of soft off to the side. So she looked very alluring, attractive, and also very unaggressive to her husband. Needless to say, when she walked in, he complimented the heck out of her, told her that she looked gorgeous, and instead of sitting across from her, she said for 11 years, he's always sat across from her in the booth. He sat next to her on the booth and put his arms around her. The best colors I tell women to wear for job interviews is to wear purple, because it represents royalty and boldness. And I also tell them to wear anything that's crisp in ivory or white, because ivory and white says refresh, restart. It gives your employer the idea that I am willing to open up a new position. I do want to open up a whole new department, or maybe swap out new old employees for new. For anybody who is kind of like me, where they're very bubbly and very just kind of, I can seem very young and I can seem very, very light and fun and airy. So I love wearing colors like black or brown, because brown represents earthiness and stability, and black represents foundation. So when women wear black or brown mixed into their everyday wardrobe, it just shows I can trust you. You are responsible. You are solid. If I were to wear a pink or a flirty floral, it's not a wrong color, but I'm definitely going to enhance that youth about my personality, and it's not going to help my situation if I don't want that. So there's ways to wear different colors and textures to benefit you in anything you do in life.